Intro!
Hi guys! So we're here, Kimberly is here in Crib Cafe.
I want a waffle today. So we're going to do a review.
Kinda. Of waffles and churros and ice creams and pancakes.
Malaysian or half Malaysian?
No,
oh, but you speak Malay, right?
Oh yeah, I speak Malay very well.
I was very good before that, but when I come here, I forgot it and started learning Arabic.
He started learning Arabic and now he doesn't use
Malay.
Pandai Malay.
So you're from Pakistan, right?
Mashallah. I have a lot of friends here. The air hostess, when they saw me speaking Malay, first time they meet me, they were very surprised.
So we got water and churros.
Churros.
Review the water, Shara.
Okay, let me just review. It tastes like nothing.
Why am I recording this way now?
Okay, this is the caramel sauce. And let's just dip half and half. And Nutella. Smell it.
Good? Okay, now let me try. So I got the banana vendor waffle.
Wait, it's not focusing. Okay. Sedap tak? Apa tak? Is that ice cream or whipped cream?
Ice cream.
Sedap tak? Sedap. Manis sangat tak? Is it too sweet?
No, it's okay. It's like just perfect. Because the dark chocolate that complements.
Yeah. And I got extra dark chocolate because she's a fellow Malaysian.
It's not Malaysian, it's Pakistani.
But he said he was half Malaysian, man. Why do I sound South African now?
Yeah, you need to work in your South African accent.
See? And you need to work on your Malaysian accent.
Update of Shara's?
At first it was okay lah. But and then my caramel tastes like dough, like flour, like tepung. I don't know if my
taste. How does caramel taste like flour, Shara?
I guess, you see, there's white thing. I don't know if it's
sugar. It's icing!
No, why do icing taste like flour?
And what about, I think the churros is still good, right?
Churros is still better. Tastes nice.
Sedap lah. Okay, review update about the waffle. The waffle's kind of doughy, like it's more like donut-y rather than crispy. Like I expect the waffle to be more crispy. It's like a donut basically. And the banana is not sweet, the banana is bitter. But the ice cream is okay. I'm gonna eat it anyway.